Yo, when you wake up in the morning, I'm gonna need you motherfuckers to wake up and start eating fucking fresh fruit for fucking breakfast. Because waking up eating fucking pancakes, bacon, eggs, cheese grits with syrup, biscuits, and all that shit is not fucking healthy. It's not healthy. Like, I know we're trained from a baby to eat that fucked up shit, but it's not healthy and it's not good for us. One day you guys gotta wake up and realize, like, damn, all the shit we were taught to eat is not good for us. It's fucked up. Like, you have to wake up and eat some fresh fucking fruit. I'm not talking about no motherfucking fruit out the fucking can. None of that shit. I'm talking about some fresh fucking fruit. Real fucking fruit, bitch. Not no canned peaches, canned pineapple, canned none of that shit, bitch. Fresh fruit. You know what I'm saying? Quality. Like, y'all spend $300-$400 on your fucking hair. You spend $300-$400 on fucking jewelry. That with thousands of dollars on jewelry. Some of y'all spend $1,000 on fucking shoes and fucking outfits. But when it comes to the food that you put in your body, like, what? You have such high standards when it comes to men and when it comes to the women that you deal with. But when it comes to the food you put in your body, your standards become so fucking low. Like, I don't eat perfect. If you watch my page and my stories, you know I don't eat perfect. You know what I'm saying? All the time. But most of the time, I'm a conscious eater. Like, I'm human. I fuck up. Sometimes I eat French fries a lot. Sometimes I eat vegan pizza. Vegan pizza ain't healthy. French fries aren't healthy. You know what I'm saying? But you gotta start having higher standards with the fucking shit you put in your body. You can't be walking around looking like you a boss nigga and you a boss bad bitch, but you eating trash all the time. Like, how the fuck do y'all just wake up and eat the same fucking fattening, unhealthy ass? What is, nothing's nutritious about eggs, grits, bacon, pancakes, sausage, syrup, all that shit, jelly. It ain't fucking healthy. It serves your body no fucking purpose at fucking all. At all. It has no purpose. Fruit has water in it. You should wake up in the morning, eat you some fresh fruit, and drink some water. And then eventually, your body will start craving that. You won't crave the other shit that you used to eat when you grew up, the food that you grew up eating. Come on, we gotta make better choices in life when it comes to our health. Like, come on now. Mm.